What's up, guys?
Hi!
This is the happiest place on earth. Somebody should tell Disney World. That's really the whole act. I just bring the keyboard up in heels and then I walk off. That's cool, right? Excellent! Just kidding. That would be good though, right? Can y'all hear everything? Can we give it up for the people who are running sound? A breakup song, because once upon a time I was watching Taylor Swift do Saturday Night Live and she said that every girl has a song about a douchebag who cheats on them, and I was like, man, I don't have one of those. So I wrote one. I wrote a boyfriend, it's true. Don't worry, I didn't take any cues from Nicholas Sparks. Relationships can be kind of funny because when you're little, you have this really, really great idea of what it's gonna be. And some of that is informed by what you've seen in like Disney movies. So you're pretty sure they're gonna have a horse. And really sparkly blue eyes. And then you go to kindergarten and you realize that not all of the people have sparkly blue eyes. And they're not allowed to bring their horses to kindergarten, and that's problematic. But you get to play house with plastic fruit. And a breakup in kindergarten just means that one day you're someone's wife. And you know, you get to share the plastic fruit. And you get to discipline your children. The next day you see him on the playground and he's pulling someone else's pigtails. As you get older, building a life starts to look serious and complicated, and you find people who you think fit with you. And the breakup ends up being a little bit more serious than just the loss of some plastic fruit in a basket. Figuring out how you pick up the pieces after that can be hard, but this song is about teaching yourself how to find closure. I hope you enjoy it. If you've ever had your heart broken, this song is for you. This is called Give It In. It's a PG-13 show, right? I was walking through the market yesterday. An old man grabbed his guitar by the neck and started to play. His tongue beat out the corner of his mouth. He had a pencil, it was poised behind his ear. His smile was bent beneath the wind of all his years. His fingers traveled lovingly along the streams, and I remembered how yours used to stumble over me. His voice was soft as well, but he's had truth to tell. He sang a song about the way he fought for love. But you taught me that sometimes fighting just isn't enough. I gave you everything. You left an imprint on my sheets. But I bet your arms don't ever aim to hold me. Cause if there's anything I'm certain of now, that you don't give a damn about. I saw a week. Teased you, you said.